can't believe what you said to me. You told me lies once or twice. It's enough for me.
Wow. River After says, good evening. What's up, everybody? What is up? I can't. I'm excited. We are in the countdown. We're in the countdown. Literal hours remaining. Literal hours. How's everyone feeling? Is everyone excited? As excited as me for still something? Let's go. Hope you had a good New Year's. I did. How was yours? Pumped for the new song. Can't wait for Still Something to drop. Oh my gosh. I'm excited. All right, what should I sing? Just about to call you. Do you have a early morning tomorrow, or can you call me after this? I'm not going to be on super late. Everyone comment hashtag Josh. He just donated $1 on Venmo. Yes, Josh, I will. I will send you that song. Thanks for your patience, my guy. Tomorrow is a very busy day, so just email me on this weekend and I will have it for you, my boy. Something by Daniel Caesar. Ooh. Let's see, wait. Through drought and famine, natural disaster. All right, let's go on Omegle and see what these people want to hear. You know, what's it going to be? What's it going to be? You're so good, bro. Thank you. Hey, man, how are you? So happy for you to see how far you've come and appreciate your music, my friend. Stay safe. Could you possibly play some Chris Stapleton? I don't know the song that you requested, but I can maybe try some Tennessee Whiskey in a little bit if you remind me. All right. Thank you for the $1. So we got $1 from James. Just wanted Parker to know that when he gets in here. Hi, everybody. Hi, mods. Shout out to the mods who are here. Not from James. It was from Josh. Sorry. We got another one. $2 from Josh. Thank you so much for the donations. All right, we're going to get into this. I'm just pulling some things up so that, you know, we're good to go. What are your tags? The usual ones. James. Thank you, Josh, for the $2. I appreciate it. Dude, okay, so I post this TikTok that I've spent my whole life curating and creating. Worst performance of any TikTok I've ever posted. I post one of me laying in bed that I took in half a second, and it's doing all right. It's a game out here, but I can't complain because it's really been changing the game lately. So, all right, let's go. Let's sing maybe some Daniel Caesar. All right, here we go. See what the people want. Wow.
Are we getting an album? If it was the type of culture where I could release an album at this stage in my career and people would actually listen to it, I would do it. But unfortunately, a lot of people don't. A lot of people don't listen to albums unless you're famous. So, we'll see. I would want to put a lot of effort into an album, so I would want to make sure that, you know, people would hear it. Hi. Getting skipped left and right. All right, we're trying to find somebody. Here we go, here we go. Hi. What is up with that? That was weird. New year, new content. Hi. What's up? I'm just singing songs to people. Do you want to hear something? All right. Do you know Daniel Caesar?
But I'd like to hear.
All right, I'll try.
Oh.
You're like, maybe I do. All right, let's see.
Maybe.
Through drought and famine, natural disasters, my baby has been around for me.
You're really
Kingdoms have fallen, angels be calling, none of that could ever make me leave, yeah. Every time I look into your eyes, I see it, you're all I need, yeah. Every time I get a bit inside, I feel it. Ooh, who would have thought I'd get you?
I can't even get my voice that like high up. I was zoned out. That was so cool.
Oh, thank you. I'm glad you like it. You haven't sung that song in a while. What'd you say?
You have like a YouTube.
I do YouTube actually, channel. Yeah. And I'm on live stream. Are you cool with being on live stream? You don't have to be if you don't want to. But so I do YouTube, and then I also have my own music out. So if
you're live streaming.
Yeah, I live stream, and then like if people don't want to be on, I can pull them off. But then, a lot of people like to see the interactions.
Yeah, I do.
Yeah.
Wait, is there like people live?
Yeah. They're saying hi.
Hi.
Isn't it super trippy? You're like, wait, what?
Yeah.
Let me see how many people are here right now. Oh wow, 142. So you can say hi if you want. But yeah, is there any other song you'd like to hear?
Not that I can think of one, but if you have another one I'd like to hear.
All right, let's see. Someone just asked for Say You Won't Let Go. Do you know that song?
Oh my God.
You know that one? All right, let's do it. Wait, let's see. Wait, where does it start? I was enough. We danced the night away. You drank too much, and I held your hair back when you were throwing up. Then you smiled over your shoulder. For a minute I was stone cold sober. I pulled you closer to my chest.
Then you asked me to stay over. I said I already told you. I think that you should get some rest. I knew I loved you then, but you never know. 'Cause I played it cool when I was scared of letting go. I know I needed you, but I never showed. And I wanna stay with you until we're gray and old. And just say you won't let go. Say you won't let go, oh, no. And say you won't, let go.
That just made me tear up. I've been having trouble with my ex recently, and I've never had anyone sing anything for me before, and I just had complete deja vu with that. Wow. And I don't know, this in my day. Thank you.
Wow. Oh man, I'm so happy that we ran into each other then. That's amazing. I mean, like, I always tell people I do music because it helps me get those kind of feelings processed, you know? So that's amazing.
Thank you so much.
Yeah, of course. I'm glad you like it. Do you want to hear one final song before I go? This is a song I wrote, and it's actually coming out in like less than a day, so it'll be out tomorrow at midnight. So let me know what you think. It's 4 in the morning. I'm wondering if I can to hold on to something or let go when my heart tells me to. Maybe we know how it's all gonna end. Baby, we crash and we burn over and over and over again. The lesson that I have to learn is it's not love, but it's still something. It's enough to keep me from running from you. Might know it too, but maybe we're afraid of telling the truth. 'Cause it's not love, but it's still something.
Beautiful voice. Keep doing what you're doing.
Thank you so much. Thanks for letting me sing to you. And if you like that one's going to be out tomorrow. So.
Here, I'm going to copy you.
Wait, what'd you say? I couldn't hear you.
I copied your name so I could look you up.
Sweet. Well, I'm happy that you reacted the way you did. Thanks so much for hanging out.
Thank you so much. You have a great day.
Yeah, have a great one.
You too.
Dang, they were going through something, I'll tell you. That person was going through it. So, wow, it's moments like that, baby. That's why we do it. What a moment. What a moment. All right, everybody, I'm going to keep singing. If there's anything particular that you think I should sing, let me know. Yeah, that song is out January 5th. No, not 5th. January 7th at midnight. So technically tomorrow night, 9 p.m. Pacific time for me. If you're watching this and it's already January 7th, go stream that. Go listen to it. It would mean the world to me. This song has gotten a lot of excitement, so let's just keep it going. What Are You Doing Now by Sadie Jean? All right. All right. I might
potentially be playing guitar for Sadie at her show, and I'm double checking about it. There's a lot of COVID stuff going on that is making it up in the air. So, but if it happens, which it's still scheduled to, I might be playing for her. All right, let's do this. Let's see if I can do it I just skipped somebody on accident. Let's see if I can sing it to the people of Omegle and get it right. Get it right, get it tight. Dude, I'm telling you, I need to figure out a new angle for these Omegle live streams. It's not hitting at this angle, I'll tell you that much. Hi. Hey. How's it going? Oh, I like your tiara.
Thanks.
Is it a birthday or are you just decorating, just looking?
It's my birthday.
Oh, happy birthday. Wait, what's your name?
Me, happy birthday. Oh my god, no way.
What's your name?
Kate.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Kate. Happy birthday to you.
That was beautiful.
Like,
you have a
I'm
voice
shocked.
Of an angel.
Thank you.
Are truly talented. That was magical.
Thank you. That's what I'm doing right now is I'm singing to people. So if you want to hear a certain song or anything.
Do you know any Lana?
I wish. I just started listening to a little bit of her stuff. So not yet, but soon.
Could you play... what's a song everyone knows?
Do you listen to like Harry Styles at all?
I can go for singers. If you want.
What?
If you want to play Harry Styles, go ahead and play Harry Styles.
I could sing a song I wrote. How about that?
Yes, yeah, do that. We love that.
Okay, would you rather hear Still Something, Hurt Me, or Good Thing?
Good Thing. Yeah.
All right, This is like a little bit more poppy than the other ones, but they're all kind of poppy. So. Wish I could stay here. Can't deny I like the rush. Wish I could lay here, but I'm afraid I'll take too much and overdose too much of you, and you never know. Got my lips blue, eyes closed. Every time you get too close, I cover it up. Wanna get to know you, but I'm no good at love. One hit at a time, so it isn't too much, all too much. Every time you get too close, I cover it up. Wanna get to know you, but I'm no good at love. One hit at a time, so it isn't too much, all too much. Too much of a good thing might kill ya. To know how much I've been feeling for ya. Much of a good thing.
Oh my gosh. you need to tell me your name so I get tickets when I see your name on the billboard in my city.
Okay, yes. I'll give you my name. It's Surreal Hess. That song's actually out. It's going to be my first song ever to hit 3 million streams. Hopefully.
That is so great. I'm so happy for you.
Thanks. I'm glad you liked it, and I actually have another song coming out tomorrow, so.
Very talented. We'll all go stream that.
Thanks so much for letting me sing to you. Happy birthday. That's really awesome that we ran into
each other.
All right.
Have a good night, dude.
Yeah, you too. See
ya. Just found you on Spotify.
Oh, that's me. Well, I got to adjust that photo so it doesn't, like, have my name over my mouth. That's hilarious. Okay, that's good to know.
Oh, still looking good. Bye, friend.
All right, nice to meet you. See ya. Did I mess up the lyrics or something? Someone said the lyrics, or do you just mean that you like the lyrics? Because while I was singing that, I was like, wait, do I know these lyrics all the way? I was kind of confused. TBH. All right, everybody. What else should I sing, eh? Oh, I was gonna sing What Are You Doing Now? I totally spaced on that. My bad. All right, let's do What Are You Doing Now? So, what are you doing now? Except for I think it's gonna be a different key for me. So let's do it. Literally so good. Thank you, Elliot. Hi. I love that language. That's one of my favorites. I'm impressed that you speak it. And I got skipped.
Saw you in the back of my show last night.
I'm getting skipped left and right. Hi. There it is again. I just got to keep the smile. Hee-hee. You know, cute smile. And guitar. Just kidding. I could. Oh, my God. I just skipped someone on accident, and it seemed really nice. I didn't mean to. Cute smile, fake laughing guitar. Yeah. Hi. What's up? It doesn't work. It's not working. So, hi. What's up?
What are you trying to sing?
I'm doing like a live stream and people are asking me to sing What Are You Doing Now? Do you know that song? It's like went viral on TikTok.
Oh, I think I have seen it.
Okay, I can try to sing that for you if you want.
Okay. Okay, let's see.
Let me do it a little bit higher. I saw you in the back of my show last night, standing underneath the exit sign. I know it wasn't really you, though, cause you were always in the front row. And I've been looking for love online, and maybe some of them are real good guys. They're never gonna be like you, though. You set the bar above the moon, so I don't wanna be 20-something and still in my head about 17 in my bedroom talking. You said that by now we paint the walls of our shared apartment. You're still everything I wanted. You think that you work it out. So what are you doing now?
That was so good.
Thank you. What's your name, by the way?
My name?
Yeah.
My name is Marcel.
Oh, nice to meet you.
Thank you.
I'll give you my name. Because I make music. I have a lot of songs like on Spotify and iTunes, like wherever you listen to music. So.
Nice. I'll definitely look that up.
Yeah, thanks for letting me sing to you. I appreciate it.
Thank you. Have a good night.
Bro, I feel like I'm doing a concert. I feel like every time I sing to people, I've sung to people tonight. I'm feeling like I'm on stage, baby. It's giving me the I don't know. It's giving me the thrill of being on stage or something. Maybe because I haven't done a live stream in a while. You rock that, sir. Thank you. Wow. Total donation of $2 from Josh. If anyone's trying to out dono, be the top donation. You get to hear Still Something tonight before everyone else does. The song comes out in less than 24 hours, but you get to hear it tonight if you're the top donation. So. Sing to some more people. Maybe we do a freestyle or something like that. Hi. How you doing? Yeah, and I sing. Do you want to hear something?
Yeah, that's cool.
Okay, wait. You want to give me a few words? Like a few random words? You're glitching out. No, you froze. Dang. All right, everybody. That was about to be fun, but let's keep it going. Hi. Whoa, where are you? It's so pretty out there.
I'm at a park.
Wow, I love that. Yeah, do you want to hear a song?
I'm walking away because of... Play a song.
All right. This is a song I wrote.
Are you able to play Here Comes the Sun?
This is a song I wrote.
Okay.
Got the skip, baby. All right, let's just keep it going. That was a little bit crazy, just walking around in the park, but I loved it. Hi. Wow, we got the wine going. That is right.
This is a Moscow Mule.
That sounds so good right now. That sounds so good.
It is really good. Do you know any Taylor Swift?
Let me think.
Also, Ty, I'm like just writing shit down. Not like about you.
Oh, you could. That would be kind of interesting.
I'm like, doesn't know any Taylor Swift songs.
No, that's all you know about me so far. But I definitely do. It's just that, like, I don't want to do it bad because.
What kind of music do you like?
I listen to like, kind of dance music, to be honest. Troye Sivan's style of. But let's see.
Younger.
Yeah, I mean I'm like in a weird phase of music right now where I haven't like that's been totally finding fair. Anything, you know what I mean? Like
okay, so I've been in that phase for like I've been
listening to nothing but Taylor Swift, I'm gonna be honest, for like an entire year just because it's nostalgic as fuck and it's
that's
like
where it's at. I mean, I definitely do listen to it because my girlfriend has like a playlist of only the Taylor's version of
yes! and she's been playing oh my that God, crazy. I love your girlfriend
and so
much.
I'm like hearing it through her, but like for some reason with her melodies, I can totally know them when the song's going, I know what's happening. And then when I'm playing guitar about to sing her song, I forget her melodies. I don't know why.
I was going to say also, if you didn't like grow up listening to a lot of it, it doesn't like just like come out of your brain as naturally. Right, so, like if it's just like, but like, I bet that she totally did. That's really cute.
Yeah. Well, I mean, my sister used to show me a lot of Taylor Swift when I was like in middle school and stuff, so I got some influence. Let's see, wait, I'm trying. Yeah. What is the? I know, like, they tell you while you're young.
Oh, your voice is really good.
Yeah.
Have you fun? Then they hunt and say the one. See, that's the part I don't know. That part. Who actually do it? Is that what it goes? Right.
Criticize you when you fly.
While you're soaring through the sky, shoot you down and then they sigh.
Fuck!
Say she
what?
Looks
I
like
went through
a
curry and I just wrote music.
Lord, what will become of me? Once I've lost my novelty. And it's like, I've had too much to drink tonight, and I know it's sad, but this is what I think about. And I wake up in the middle of the night, it's like I can feel time moving. How can a person know everything in 18 but nothing at 22? And will you still want me when I'm nothing new? That's all I know.
Oh my God. I was literally listening to that song earlier. I like, that was, I actually played Taylor Swift a lot better than anyone on here who's like ever been like, yeah, I didn't know Taylor Swift, but that was very good.
Thanks. I appreciate that. Yeah. I mean, I've heard it a lot recently and it's not like ingrained in me, but I also make my own music. So.
Oh, that's so cool.
Yeah.
What's your music name? Is it
it's
just
my name, which is Surreal Hess, and I typed it in.
Check it out.
Yeah.
I'm not so. Oh, it's in front of me.
Yeah.
I was like,
I'm
right
actually.
There.
I'm releasing a new song literally in less than 24 hours. I could sing that to you real quick if you want to hear.
Oh my God! Wait, really? That's so cool.
Yeah. Could I show you a little bit of it?
Yeah. Oh my God! Yeah.
All right. It's called Still Something. It's 4 in the morning. I'm wondering if I can choose to hold on to something or let go, and my heart tells me to. Maybe we know how
how it's all gonna end. Baby, we crash and we burn. Over and over and over again, the lesson that I have to learn is, it's not love, but it's still something. It's enough to keep me from running from you. Might know it too, but maybe we're afraid of telling the truth. Cause it's not love, but it's still something.
Holy shit, dude, you're so fucking good.
Like, you're like genuinely
like,
very talented.
Like a lot of people come on here and are like, oh, I do music. And you're like, okay, sure. Do you know like, Taylor Swift? And then you knew Taylor Swift. And like your own original is like very fucking good. Fire. Like, yeah. I listen to that all the time.
I'll
That's
totally
amazing.
Look up your music. Absolutely.
Thank you That's both. So I appreciate that a lot. Yeah, that one, I'm really excited for that one. I mean, it's literally at this point, it's like, it's 22 hours away, so.
Oh my god, that's so fun.
Well, thanks. I'm glad I ran into you. Are you guys just drawing stuff or what? Or you said you were writing things, but
okay. Do you know the video game Stardew Valley?
I don't.
Okay, it's this video game. It's like a little farming sim. Okay. But in it, you can cook different recipes. And over my winter break, I've been getting super into cooking, and I decided that, like, to motivate me to try more dishes, because I have a habit of making the same thing over and over again or using the same thing. I'm going to make different recipes from Stardew Valley. So I've just been writing down, like, different dishes and being in the Stardew Valley has a. So
yeah, it's like
lists
little,
the ingredients.
A little
so
digital
I'm writing
game
down
restaurant,
recipes.
Or not restaurant, but little game. It has like,
yeah farming sim. Yeah.
Farming sim. And
but in it, you have your little house, so you can cook in this little stove and, like, you can farm chickens and cows and sheep and pigs.
So you can like actually cook with the things that you grow, and then they give you like recipes
and
stuff.
And like the people in the like town will give you different recipes,
and you can like be in relationships with
people
in the
town.
She's married in the game.
You can have a kid.
Crazy.
You have a house with a nursery. Yeah, I need to get enough hardwood so that I can build a nursery into my house.
Wow. Wait, what is this called? I have to keep this.
Stardew Valley.
It's super so cheap. And also it's multiplayer. If you
want to
play with your
play
girlfriend.
With, like, anyone.
Wow, this sounds really fun, actually.
What do you play on? It's on the Switch, Stardew it's on PC, Valley. And it must be on, like, other shit, too, but I only know Switch and PC.
Oh, my God, imagine Wii Stardew Valley.
That's, like, Nintendo. That's the Switch.
Right, I know. I'm trying to get a Switch. We were talking about what's like the best little multiplayer thing that we could get. Switch is probably the move. I also do kind of want
to
get a PlayStation.
That would be really, really good,
like,
to get together.
Honestly,
it's
there's
so
a
fun.
Lot of really good Switch games that aren't like the fucking $80 shit that like is like Switch. Like,
for couples, I would highly recommend. I'm gonna go on my Stardew Valley rant. I would highly recommend it because, like, in the game, there's like so much shit. There's as a person, you can go mining and fight things, or just
and
mine.
You can work on
you
a farm together.
You can go fishing.
So like
you
build on
a community center in which you get bundles, which are just like a whole different thing to unlock different pieces of the town, and you get to know people, and like there are secret notes, and like. It's so involved for how cheap the game is. It's like, it's so much fun. It's such
that
a good couples
really
game.
Cool. I'm really interested.
Yeah, you guys should totally, it's like.
That's also like literally her favorite type of thing. She likes, you know, she likes the type of games where you kind of have to like, oh, they had to skip me. Someone just came up to their door and they got nervous. Anyway, they were really fun and nice to interact with. Jill, did you hear the name of the game? It's Stardew Valley, so let's remember it. Also, there were some donations just then that I missed. That was really funny. Everyone comment hashtag Lochi or Loki, who donated $20, 20A. I don't know what 20A is, but Parker's doing the math. Thank you so much for the donation. Bad Seed. Yes, I'll sing Bad Seed on here. Smiley Ortiz, $10 donation. Thank you so much for the donations. In downtown Ashland, there's a water fountain that shoots water. And when I was visiting, my friend told me it's super tasty water. Nope, it was sulfur water. And I took the biggest gulp. Oh, man.
Lithia Springs. Yep. Lithia Springs. That's true. You got to watch out for that. People will get you. But that's pretty funny. That's awesome you went to Ashland. Thank you for the donation. There was another one for $25 or $25 I don't know how much that is in in US, but thank you so much, Dier, for the donation. Elon's Musk, $5 donation. Any chance of collab with Amanda from Omegle episode 20? Best part was a vibe. That was a vibe, and she has a cool voice, but I don't think music is like something that she's putting any effort into. I'm not going to like try to speak for her or anything, but I know that she was going through some pretty intense stuff over the last year. So if she ever wanted to, I would be into it, but I'm not sure if she does. Look at that donation board. Shout out to hashtag Parker. You guys, it's Parker's birthday on the 7th. It's Parker's birthday and still something all at once. Shout out to Dier, who is the top donation at $18.06. Let's keep it going, baby. All right, I'm going back into Omegle. That was really funny. Let's try to freestyle for someone. Hey. What is what are you singing? What are you singing?
Let's jump.
What were you singing? I love got the hat, by the way. Off.
Oh, you got the words.
Play something. Play something.
What do you want to hear?
What do you know?
Oh, that's hard. You got to just say something and maybe I know it, maybe I don't. Or favorite you can just crime. Or you can give me some what did you say?
Play some like
favorite crime.
Favorite crime by Olivia Rodrigo?
Yeah.
All right. Let me try that one.
Or Good Riddance.
Just pick one.
I know Favorite Crime better, I think, so I'll try to do that one for you.
Perfect.
All right. Let's see.
Thank you. Right.
Know that I loved you so bad. I let you treat me like that, and I was your willing accomplice, honey. And I watched as you fled the scene, doe-eyed as you buried me, one heart broke, four hands bloody. The things I did, just so I could call you mine. The things you did, well, I hope I was your favorite crime, your favorite crime, cause baby you were mine.
Yay!
Thank you for sharing.
What's your TikTok?
Thank you. Here, I'll put it in. It's just my name. I also make my own music, so I have stuff on like Spotify and iTunes, and I'm releasing a song literally in like less than 24 hours. It's coming out tomorrow. Right. So it's kind of in that vibe, actually.
Okay. You're so good. Keep doing it.
Thank you. I appreciate it. Thanks for letting me sing to you. That's awesome.
Yes.
Look, you're going to the TikTok already. That's what I'm talking about.
I found you.
Yay. I found you, actually.
Oh, wow. And you actually have streams. Good for you. You're good.
Thanks.
I'll use your sounds.
Please do. Yeah, the one I'm trying to do right now is all over my page. Like it's all the
Still
ones that
something.
Are pinned. Yeah.
Still something releasing January 7th.
Yeah, so that's coming out tomorrow night, basically. So
at midnight?
Yeah. Midnight Eastern time and then 9 p.m. Pacific. So
you get it early.
That's crazy.
But yeah, that was a good request. Thanks for letting me sing that to you.
Yes, thanks for sharing.
I hope you have a great one. It's nice meeting you.
Have a good night.
See ya. That was fun. Wow. I feel like we're running into cool people tonight. This has been exciting. You sing great. Man, this is amazing. Thanks, everybody. We got another donation. Thank you so much for the donation, everyone. Comment hashtag. Is it Loki or Lochi? Or Lachi? Let's keep it rolling. Thank you for the donation. We're going to keep it rolling. I love to see it. I love to see it. Taking that top spot. Now we got $28.66 donated. I appreciate that a lot. Thank you for being Locky. Okay, like Locky. Locky. All right. Thank you so much for the donation. Locky with the top dono of almost $30. Thank you, thank you, thank you. All right, freestyle. Everyone's really asking for that, so let's do it. Jill, you missed the Swifties. I know, we really got cut off. We never got a proper farewell. Hi. Oh, are you playing things?
Yeah.
Do you want to sing something to me?
No, I'm kidding. I can't sing.
Do you just play? Do you want to play something?
Do you know the song? Do you know the movie Up?
Yes. Oh,
like the Pixar movie.
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
Yeah.
Damn, that was good. That was lovely. I forget how emotional that song is.
I gotta go, my sister.
Oh, that's okay. That's all right. Thanks for playing.
Nice talking to you. Bye.
See ya. They had to go. Wow. She sounded great. Someone said I was trying not to laugh. I was actually trying not to cry because it's an emotional movie, and that sounds so good. And that makes me want to play. Literally, that moment made me want to play, hey, piano. Wow, a lot of loud sound. That made me want to play piano more than even, like, writing music has. Because sometimes I forget how beautiful piano is. And to be able to just pull that up out of nowhere and just suddenly do that, have that emotion. Like, a lot of mine comes from singing. Not just guitar, although I do love guitar. Hi. I love guitar, but it's not usually that I can just play it by itself and then I, like, get that vibe. I definitely do, but there's something about, like, how melodic piano can be. So that was inspirational moment. Yo, who did that art on your cover? That's so cool. So I did a photo shoot with a friend of mine who is a very talented photographer. Mickey Mars did the cover art the cover art and photo shoot for Hurt Me as well. We did a photo shoot. We got a cool shot of me sitting all moody on the hill with, you know, rain clouds in the background. And then I sent it to my graphic designer that I work with named Shane Roberts. And he spiced it up a little bit by adding that effect and making it look like a painting. So I'm glad you like it. Everyone comment hashtag Emily, who just donated $19. Thank you, Emily, for coming in. Do you play electric guitar? I have. I don't frequently, but I have. All right. Let's try to freestyle to somebody. No, I just skipped somebody. Hi. What song? What song do you want to hear?
Love Scarred. No, I'm trying to think.
Do you want to give me some random words and I'll make up a song?
Sing Lorray by Chibi Red.
I don't know that one. All right. Peace. Trippy Red fans be like Dip. That is literally such a description of Trippy Red fans. It's just like they listen to such a specific category of music. If you don't know it, they're out. No. We're not going to get along. All right, I still have to sing Bad Seed was requested. But we got to do a freestyle as well. A lot of people skipping up in the air. Shout out to the donations. I appreciate that. Hey, yo. I had to skip them. They were children. Haven't uploaded in a month, but I've posted so many TikToks. And I've done a lot of live streams. You know, doing what I can out here, but I got a song coming out tomorrow. And you know, my big goal is to get to a spot where I'm doing enough cool things that it just gets documented and then there's amazing content all the time and I get to make even cooler videos. Yeah.
Can you sell CPR by Cupcake for like, shut up.
wait, give me some random words and I'll sing you.
Penis.
Wait, penis, falafel, and Jeremiah. Penis, falafel, Jeremiah.
Penis, falafel, and Jeremiah. Okay, let's see. I don't know what is the thing that came between us. Is it that we fell out of love, or is it my penis?
Oh, God.
Is it just a bit too small for your liking? If it is, I'm sorry about it. Cover, I would eat a falafel, cause that shit slaps. It's so fire. I'd probably buy an extra one for Jeremiah.
Okay.
Woo! That was dope as fuck.
Oh, yeah.
Thanks.
What's your at?
Here, I'll give you my name.
We will follow you.
Please do. Yeah, I also have music on like Spotify and iTunes and all that too. So.
Is that your YouTube?
Spotify, okay.
What, yeah, it's my YouTube, TikTok, Instagram, Spotify, iTunes, everything.
I bet.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Thanks.
Thank you,
song.
Bro. That was of so course. Sick.
Have a good one.
Bye.
See ya. Wow. You know, sometimes you just gotta run with the words they give you, and sometimes they're not good words. Hi.
Hi.
What's up? I got skipped out here, but we got donation. Everyone comment hashtag Elon's Musk, who donated $5 and said just recently heard a new song, which has a surreal Hess type vibe written all over it. Don't know if you've heard of Ren, talented UK singer-songwriter. He just released Chalk Outlines with Chinchilla. Good music, everything. Wow, okay. I will check that. I will check that out. Thank you for the suggestion. Everyone, Surreal's on fire. Holy mother of God. Thanks for the love. That freestyle was something. That was interesting. Wait, where was this one comment? Don't you think the lyrics were coming a little bit too naturally? Okay, all right. If they were, you know, at least we're having relatability in the freestyles. Ren. Okay, I'll check out Ren. Thank you, Elon Musk, which is a really, like, horrifying thing to say, Elon Musk. But thank you for the donation. You should clip that and post on TikTok, bro. That would be amazing. I don't know if I should put a clip of me singing about penis on TikTok, but I'm glad you liked it. All right, let's sing something else. Let's see what the people want to hear. Surreal Next Idol. We'll see. Oh, God. Dude, there's some horrible, like, people do some weird things on here. Wicked Game, someone wanted to hear. All right, let's do Wicked Game. I love your cover art, cover of that. Oh, thank you. Let's do it. Big fan. Thanks. Thanks for being a big fan. Hi. Nope. Just getting skipped. All right. This has been a really good live so far. I'm not going to stay on too much longer because I actually want to leave this live stream up for everyone to rewatch. And the longer it is, you know, it's harder for me to keep them up because the retention is not good. It brings my YouTube channel down, but this was a fun live stream, so I think I'll keep it up. How many pre-saves till now? What do you mean? People be skipping a whole concert. Yeah, you know. That guy looked like PewDiePie for a second. There was a guy that looked like PewDiePie. Yeah, what's your question?
My squishmallow.
Wait. For some reason, it froze. Oh, there you go. Oh, I do like it.
Guess what? Its name is Special.
Special? That's really cute.
It has, like, you can't really see it, but it has, like, manufactured, like, eyes on the back of its head.
Wow. Wait, is how many? There's, like, a bunch of those you can collect or something, right?
Mm-hmm.
Is that correct? Am I wrong? Oh, sweet. Okay, wait. I'm singing songs to people. Do you want to hear something?
Yes.
All right. This is kind of an older song, but let me know what you think. The world was on fire. No one could save me but you. It's strange what desire will make foolish people do. See you later. I'm gonna keep singing. I never dreamed I'd meet somebody like you. I never dreamed I'd meet somebody like you. And no, I don't wanna fall in love. Keep singing, my boy. And no, I don't wanna fall in love with you. Yo, Surreal, you should chop your live into parts with pre-recorded leafro. What are you saying by leafro? Intro? Is that what you meant? Well, yeah, the thing is, I have to record it in OBS and live stream it at the same time, which my computer's not super great at handling all of that at once. It gets very laggy and stuff, but I'll work on it. I'll figure it out. I'll make it happen. Okay, let's do Sing Myself to Sleep. Some people have been asking for that. Thank you to all of the 330 people that are in here. That's amazing. All right, we're going to sing Myself to Sleep. And yeah, for whoever was asking about the pre-saves, we did beat the record for pre-saves. This is the most pre-saves I've ever gotten on a song. Which I'm very, very excited about. So thank you to anyone who's pre-saved. If you haven't, please do it still. It makes a difference. It shows Spotify that you're willing to say that you like this song before it's even out. You want it to be added to your songs. And then they go, oh, this should be put into big playlists. Hi. What's up? Hi. I got skipped. All right, never mind. And yeah. Hi. I'm just singing songs to people. Do you want to hear something?
Someone is calling me.
Someone is calling me. That was a good way to get out of the song. I'll tell you that much. Everyone comment hashtag the next Lennon. Thank you so much for the donation. Love the content. Check me out too. Everyone go check out the next Lennon. See what he's about. Thanks for spreading the love. What's up? A lot of skips. All right. I might have to hop off in just a second here. Yeah. Do you want to hear one I wrote?
Sure. No, listen, he's singing. Stop ruining it.
No. I don't want to walk away. I don't want to see your face. It's all too much for me. Sometimes I want to be alone. The comfort I feel on my own is all I ever need. I know it's hard for you to take. I'll make you leave before you stay. Cause one's enough for me.
Treat me like a mother is.
Tender touch and gentle kissing. Still, I want to leave. Wish I could sing myself to sleep.
Why do you think I'm
sing myself to sleep?
I mean, aged a bit. I got this money.
That was so good.
Thanks.
What's it called?
It's called Sing Myself to Sleep, but, there's my name, and you can just look that up. It's actually out everywhere. So.
Okay.
You can listen to it right now if you want. Where are you searching?
Google.
Sweet. Where are you guys at, by the way, in the world?
Canada.
How is it at the moment?
It's cold.
Same. I mean, I'm lying. It's not that cold. You're probably way colder.
How cold is it where you live?
I live in LA, so it's really not cold.
It's like 8 degrees.
Yeah, that's actual cold. I grew up in Oregon, so I've definitely experienced it being colder. Wait, what? She's like doing all these faces.
I didn't hear that. Never mind.
Yeah. It's not that cold where I'm at. But yeah, if you like that song, that one is out. It's called Sing Myself to Sleep. And I'm actually releasing a song in like literally less than a day. It's coming out at midnight tomorrow. So.
Okay. Wait, what time?
What time is it for you right now?
It's 10:50 p.m. So.
It's like 3 in the morning right now.
So 2 for us.
Basically. It's going to be, it'll be midnight Eastern time is when it comes out.
That doesn't help us. We're not that smart.
So in 25 hours, it'll come out.
For you?
No, sorry. I did the math wrong. 21 hours, it's coming out.
So in your, your time?
Wow, am I doing some weird math? Anyway, it's less than a day.
Okay.
About this time tomorrow.
Okay.
All right. Thanks for letting me sing to you.
You're welcome.
All right. Have a good one. Wow. That was horrible. I should definitely know my time better, but I got really confused. It's a little late. All right, everybody. That was it. That was a lovely live stream. It was a fun one. Thank you so much for all of the love. Please pre-save it right now if you haven't. If you're watching this before the song's out, please pre-save it. If you're watching it when the song is out, please stream it. I'm going to give you a tiny little preview so that you can get excited with me. But top donation of the night was still Lockie. Thank you so much, Lockie, for the donation. If you are here, please take a screenshot of the account you donated from and email it to business@surrealhess.com. And I will send you an early listen link so you get to hear still something right now if you would like. And shout out to that last donation, Elon Musk. Remind me to do a Sweet Pea cover soon. I would love to. I appreciate it. Here's a tiny bit of still something before I leave. All right, here we go. It's not love. Hashtag partners.
It's 4 a.m.
Hashtag donors.
I'm wondering if I can choose to hold on to something or let go when my heart tells me to. Maybe we know how it's all gonna end.
Oh, baby, it's so good. All right, that's all I can give you. Thank you so much for the love. Thanks for the hearts. Please go pre-save and stream it tomorrow when it's out at midnight. I mean, it's going to be out at midnight Eastern time, 9 p.m. Pacific time. Please check it out. It would mean the world. And thank you so much for all of the love. I'm going to keep this up. So if you watch the whole thing start to finish, comment hashtag hashtag still something is out. Hashtag Parker's birthday. Thank you for the love. As always, thank you. And as always, it's been surreal.